finding out what is making someone sick. It all starts out with a strand of DNA for the Molecular Diagnostics team at the NIH Clinical Center. The method is called polymerase chain reaction, or PCR. It's a process of selectively amplifying and replicating DNA to look for a virus, bacteria, fungus, or other disease-causing organism. It offers the NIH Clinical Center the advantage of rapidly diagnosing diseases, even rare ones. And it may sound complicated, but for those who do it, they say it's not.
You know, some people, I think, kind of get very confused and think it's very complicated, PCR, amplifying DNA, and it seems like something that's, you know, a very complex concept, but I mean, it's really not. I mean, it's an elegantly simple thing to do. I mean, it's just taking sort of the basic properties of DNA replication and then doing that in a test tube.
PCR isn't a new scientific technique, though you won't see molecular diagnostics everywhere. Traditionally, it's applied in research, but at the clinical center, it's used from the bench to the bedside, making a difference in both the advancement of the center's research and its patient population.
You always kind of think, like, that is someone's mom or that is someone's child, and it hits home a little bit because you just want to get an answer and you want to help them as fast as possible.
From America's Clinical Research Hospital, this has been Clinical Center TV. In Bethesda, Maryland, I'm Ellen Crown at the National Institutes of Health, an agency of the United States Department of Health and Human Services.